Hi, I'm Ross. Thanks for visiting expertvillage.com. What can we do with computer files? Let's find out. In this clip, we'll talk about organizing your files. First, start Windows Explorer, which I'm doing by clicking on Start, going up to My Computer, right-clicking, and then with the left mouse button, selecting Explore. I'm going to expand My Documents by clicking on the plus sign next to it. There's the folders that currently exist below it. I'm going to click on My Documents to show the contents on the left, on the right-hand side. As you can see, I have files that are sitting here, but they are not organized. As you continue to add files and create documents, if you just leave them all go to the default My Documents, this will grow to be many, many pages. It'd be best to organize into categories, just like you would in a file cabinet. You can see I have some business related documents here. I also have some personal related documents. So I could start out simply by creating two folders, one called business and one called personal. And I'll do that, right-clicking on an open space on the Explore side here and going down to New and up to Folder left to select it. Business. I'll right-click again, go down to New in the folder, and say Personal. Now I can simply just start moving files into these groups. So like for instance, here's business. I'll get these ones down here. It looks like the rest of these are personal. So I'll move these in here, and you can look at the clip on moving files to get details on how to move files. Now, I have no documents sitting at the root of My Documents. I have some default folders that Windows includes for like My Music and My Pictures, but I also have some of these other ones. There's a financial one here. Okay. Well, in this financial folder, I may actually want to go ahead and include that one since it's personal into my personal area. So I can move this down here. You see this plus sign by personal now? If I click it, there's where financial is. And then again, I can go into personal here. And I could say, well, here's more financial stuff. A budget, I'll move that up there. And mortgage could go into the financial area. And I could just leave it this way for now. And then add another folder if it seems like it's growing too big.